Presented by Liz Rossi, reserve honors by Susan Cordell. Class number 9, style racket class sponsored by Wilder's Greenwood Staples Crossville, The Clock Shop in Cookville, and McWhorter Axe Flying Cool, permanent trophy. 67, Pure Delight Pride M. Tim Mackey, rider W.D. Mackey, Crossville. Number 67, Pure Delight Pride M, making the blue ribbon ride. Reserve honors for your right to the judges' stand, please. Reserve in the class goes to number 109. Ladies premier, Richard Murphy Rising, Miss Janice Blankenship Lebanon. Number 109 is reserved. Third award goes to number 25, Mr. Bo Master. Johnny Davis, right owner of Sweetwater. Number 25, Mr. Bo Master, is third. Fourth award goes to number 300, the Raven. Donald Pearson, right couple. Number 300, the Raven, is fourth. And your fifth and final award in the class goes to 158, Rebecca's Rocky. Lady Key, the owner, right hand. Number 158, Rebecca's Rocky, is fifth.
Park on the track, looking up toward the grandstand. All entries in lined up, please.
Mr. Wayne Neighbors at the Hammond Organ, ladies and gentlemen. Class number 17. Your speed rating class. Class sponsored by Phase Fashions at Cookville, Danny Dunson the Farrier, and Gill Realty here at Cookville. We appreciate the sponsorship of the class. I'm going to ask the winner of the class to ride to your right. Ride to the rail for presentation pictures. In the first place, the blue in the class goes to entry number 77, Prince Bud. Reserve of the class goes to number 68, Magnum Force. Winning nothing right now. Woo! Woo! Third award goes to number 91, Sue. James Pierce riding in the honor of Monterey. Number 91, Sue is third. Fourth award goes to number 350, Threat Spicy Future. Elizabeth Bell Rains riding in the honor of Cooper. 350, Threat Spicy Future is fourth. And fifth award goes to number 67, Shadows Dixie Lady. Tim Mackey riding for WD Maxfield. Gary, I think these folks would like to see you make one more round. One game.